Coordinate the border breach and undersight in swamp security. Top level talks called Grestin territory remains dividing issue.
Is Grestin rest?
Yep, they're saying you again. Gotta talk to us. Entry permits and ID supplement have been consolidated into a single access. Thank
yes!
you! Foreigners now guards from the valid access room. Thank you for everything. Ain't no problem, man. Elisa is so happy here. And the port. She says her first time will have your name. Hey! This is fine, but I told her I want a daughter first! It's not that you have a choice. It's not much, but I found a small way to thank you. We'll deliver it to your home. An important. Oh, tomorrow I'm transferring another post. Stay safe, my friend. An important Kolechian negotiator will arrive today to discuss issues. It doesn't go yet, okay. To discuss issues at this checkpoint. Okay, so a Kolechian negotiator will come. So let's select to click. Let's take a look at this access permit. Still has the same seals, which is nice.
Yeah.
This document replaces that. So, okay. So
it's an identity permit and.
Identity supplement and an entry permit, yes. I keep being surprised by those attacks. It should be quicker. Let's take a look at how this looks. Oh god. Visiting friends. For 1 month. Just keep changing rules here. Since I came through last week, different documents. Now I need access permit. Cost twice as much as before.
Oh, damn.
Seeing the crowds.
Is she overweight?
71.
It says she's overweight.
Yeah, she looks like it, though. Enter by. Yes. Polio. Yes. Code. Yes. Code. Yes. This is so different.
We had people with over 100.
This
yeah,
is,
exactly.
There's no thumbprint on this any longer, though, which is interesting.
Special notice that she's overweight.
There's no thumbprint on it anymore, which is interesting.
Oh. Oh, nice.
But,
Oh,
hi there!
What now? Government plans to yield to Kolechian demands and further cede Grestin. Negotiations must be impeded. Allow Kolechian diplomats entry, but confiscate passports first. Isaac agents will follow to assume identity. Oh, so now we have to give the passport to the agent.
Oh, damn. Yeah, just some identity theft.
Fuck yes! I'm in! Let's go! I wanna do this shit! Purpose of your trip. Transit. Yep.
Is she a male?
New state. She's
not
no,
a male.
That's this is not a male. She's at least the polio thing is correct. This is also is that an A?
Yep.
I guess. Bobbed hair, yeah. It's the rest
everything
is
everything else is correct.
Yeah. So that's a
that's
male.
That's
a goddamn fucking male. Holy fuck. But how? Okay.
The name was also male.
Grant Baker, yeah. Oh man, I'm gonna do identity theft. Alright, this is Altong. Okay, so I need to confiscate his passport. Code matches up here, and
wait,
polio. It's fine. Benjamin Balmaceda. Other than that.
I have to say, we've done worse things than identity theft.
True.
Yeah.
Yes. We've poisoned a man.
Two men.
No. Oh,
yeah,
yes,
we
actually.
Killed two guys.
Yeah.
Well, they were hospitalized. They might be dead. Maybe not.
I think it was poisoned by Isaac.
Yeah.
I think they are dead, man. I think you're a bit naive about that one.
What's this? Where's your no passport? Transfer 2 days is right though.
How do you not know what the passport is?
Have your shit, bitch. Not even gonna look at your documents. Get out of my sight.
He looks like a criminal.
No, he doesn't. I checked.
Nope. Diplomatic envoy, Arstotzka, Cordon Kalo. Is this
yeah.
the Kolechia logo though? Yes. He's been vaccinated for polio. The codes matches up.
Cordon Kalo, yes.
Yes. Seems good, right?
Yeah. It's still correct. For the diplomat.
I checked that. That's why I pulled this up, it's because I checked that.
Oh. Was he the negotiator?
No. They were. Well, he would say that, I assume.
Wait. Was that from Kolechia?
Yeah,
yes.
But he's not going to be the negotiator, is he?
I think that it would have been
stages to this.
Yeah,
no,
ben, yeah.
I don't think so. I doubt it. I honestly doubt it.
Yeah,
well, he's not asking for a passport, so probably wasn't.
Did we fuck up?
No, we didn't. The guy behind him would take his place.
Oh, yeah, that's true. So, seems good.
Are you sure it was gonna be the guy behind him? And not
did
just
check the codes? I did check the codes.
I don't know.
It seems like we should have taken his passport.
What do we do? Do we reset?
No.
Just
no.
Keep on playing.
What the hell?
You probably only don't get a bonus or something. It's like fucking $20 you missed there.
No, but I feel like... Well, it is...
Or maybe the
country... You don't have to do it fucking perfectly. He doesn't have a vaccine for polio.
Oh, yeah.
Tom, maybe the country just crumbles and everyone dies and there will be looting in front of it.
Sounds great.
The entire country collapses because we didn't do our job.
Well, we have done our job multiple times. Not really in a great way.
I got them fucked up. Sabrina Funk. Immigrating. Boston. Goat, yep, polio.
I really, really want to make a joke about bringing in the funk.
Well, you already did now.
Let's bring her in. Did you check the seal, actually?
Yes. For a second, I thought Georgie was gonna walk in again.
Yeah.
Transit.
Vaccine
Tomlin.
Is okay.
Vaccine is fine. Code, name, yes.
Oh, his weight is off.
Oh boy. Oh, it's a fun time, isn't it?
Rest seems fine.
Yeah. Let's try this one, probably has.
He probably has a weapon or contraband.
Probably. Whoops. No, it is not. Yeah. Okay, well, then he's fine.
Don't eat so much.
Yeah.
Three.
Maybe skip the KFC tomorrow.
And then he goes to McDonald's.
Wait, that seal. It's odd shape.
She's fine to me. Piece of shit.
You're a bit off with that, man.
Yeah.
What are you up to?
It's been a while.
This is good. Okay, this is fine.
It's female, is she not wanted?
No. Nope. United Federation.
Work.
I didn't check that.
She doesn't need a work permit, right?
Yeah, she has one.
Oh.
Right here. It's expired, though.
Nice. I'm glad that I asked.
Well, I hadn't checked the work pass yet, so I would have checked it still, but...
Oh, I thought you...
Still good to give me the heads up on that. Fucking another worker! Why?
Polio's fine.
Svetlana, Idinova. Okay. Idinova, Oberstein, Lundes, there, 6 months, less than 6 months. I can't remember, yes. Height seems fine, weight seems with small heads again.
She was fine.
What's with the fucking small heads every all the time?
I'm more confused by the quality of their vision.
Good vision.
Good vision.
Yeah. Perfect vision.
Yeah, man. Alright. I think we're allowed to make one Isaac mistake, by the way. But we can't fuck up anything else Isaac related. So that's a bit fucked up. I guess this is gonna be our last guy.
Hello, Andreas.
Very important.
Andreas, Parmo. Polio.
He's fine.
Yeah, he looks.
Tsukaido is an import.
It is. Cause no trouble.
Alright, 15. It's decent score.
Pretty good.
15 is alright, I think. 15 is like the average thing. Oh, yep, there's the thing from... Nice! 100!
Sweet.
Rich boys! A tentative understanding. Kolechian talks establish common ground.
Oh.
Oh, interesting. Oh, wait, that's because we let the diplomat
yep.
Yes, and we didn't let the imposter through.
Yeah.
Maybe Isaac are just ruining everything.
In response to it's expanding the passport confiscation. Confiscate all Arstotzkan passports from native entrants. All of them. There are no exceptions. Do not confiscate foreign passports. So we have to confiscate every Arstotzkan passport.
Oh, Alright.
Damn, man.
I'm intrigued because we didn't help Isaac. Things are going well for the
company. This is Arstotzka, isn't it? Yep, okay. Well, first of all, we just have to check if everything's landed. Former is the district, I know that. Photo matches up. Bardisla is an Arstotzka. Code matches up. She's Polio. What a shitty name! God fucking damn! Alright, so you go in here, close that. I hate that.
What's wrong with Karadzidzi?
What do you think? It's fucking. It's too long for this game. It's too much trouble to check every time. Hello. Transit. 14 days with Mira Vasilieva. Vasilieva, code, follow. Short, curly hair. I would think so, yes. And Dubai is fine. Hi, Han. This is all fine. Fine. Is she?
Yeah. She is.
Okay. I wonder if we could have given the sad woman the drawing or
from our kid.
Yeah.
Maybe, but it would be a bit weird when it says Papa on it.
The other one said, "Please give Visa."
Yes, but she did. She did comment on it being weird. Oops. Why does he have an? Why does he? Is that bad?
What?
He has. Oh something. Wait, yeah. He still has the old stuff.
Yeah.
Oh no, wait. Yeah.
It's not bad if you would have both.
What the hell is access permit? Do you mean entry permit? I have it here. I mean access permit. Never heard of it. Sounds stupid.
It is. Well, actually,
entry permit and supplements are no longer accepted. Access permit replaces them. Makes my job easier. I do not care about your job.
Oh, damn it. You.
Do you know how hard this job is? What is the purpose of your trip?
Their polio is wrong.
Yeah.
Damn, that's old.
This vaccine is no longer active. Oh? I like how some of them just say, oh, like... Uh-oh. Are they gonna detain me? But we're good people, I'm not gonna detain just for that. You are skin and bones. Bet you have no real strength. Come to gym, I make you big. Other week, wait, week, tired, join best gym.
Maybe our health will improve.
Okay, Xixon. Code, we need to confiscate his passport anyhow.
Overt Vono, is that
in yes.
And then everything else.
Things look good. So, I guarantee you get big, I'd get big town, is what we do.
Didn't even notice.
I like how the...
confiscated his passport.
He just knows.
Yeah, maybe it's news. What is the purpose of your trip? Visiting? For 60 days. 20 Hakkinen!
Vaccination is okay.
Vaccination is definitely okay.
I think it's okay.
Very short hair. Yes, sure, why not? Out to Grouse is indeed an integer, and her photo matches up.
I always worry we don't look at the gender.
I have this feeling, today is quite uneventful, I have this feeling that there's gonna be like an attack today.
Just yep, there it is.
Oh shit!
No! Right on time.
Yeah! No! Oh, well, okay.
He just casually was like...
yeah! Has confiscated your family's passports. Why?
We do that for everyone.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Tigger bonus because you missed.
Yeah, but you still shot. So.
Yeah, he still exploded, so the attack was cut short.
Yeah, but you don't make a motorcycle explode with a tranquilizer bullet. Then.
No, I
don't. But the last time the same thing happened. We shot him with the tranquilizer.
Yeah, but we shot two people, so I think we only got money for one.
I think that's when one of our guys shoots. I'm not sure if he uses a rocket launcher or just shoots a bicycle.
Man, I just caught that so well. Didn't even pay attention to the side of the screen. I was like, there's gonna be an attack. And there was an attack.
And Josh just casually.
Yeah. Yep, there it is. There it is right there! People are gonna get killed again!